Pie with Ollie.
Arts, crafts, yummy treats. Lots to do, lots to eat. Come and join in the fun. Let's get making, let's get baking. Let's get arty and messy. DIY with Ollie.com.
Welcome to DIY with Ollie. Today we gonna make a cork board. I made this one for my mommy on Mother's Day. I also made some for my friends, Kelly, JC, Jenna, and Big Al. If you're not subscribed yet, click down there. If you are subscribed, I love you. Don't forget to click the thumbs up button. Let's go make it. Today we got me cardboard, iron, glue gun, pretty ribbon, iron on letters, pretty fabric, and felt. First, cut the fabric a little bit more than the board, like this. Now turn the fabric upside down. Then put the board on top. Now put the glue on 1 inch and fold it up. Then we do wrap up the edges. Time to glue on the ribbon. Put some glue on one corner and put the ribbon on. Now flip it over and flip it over again. Now glue the other end on. Let's finish the rest of the ribbons. Now put two glue gloss on the top and make a loop. Just like this. Cut the felt a little bit smaller than the board. Like this. Now glue the felt on the board. Now you use the iron on letters to spell anything you want. I will put mommy. As an adult to iron it on for you. Add some tips and you're all done. It makes a great Mother's Day gift. You can put pictures or notes on it. It looks super pretty and nice. Happy Mother's Day. Like and subscribe. Has it gone? I love my mommy. I love my mommy. She's my best friend.